guessing this is a different time. Again. Damn it. I didn't enter any phone booths or police boxes.
Autonomous locomotion experiment 8 has failed. Adjustments I made were not enough. Regrettably, for now, they have to use these chairs. There must be a more elegant answer.
Quit stalling. Fix the damn door. Now, we will see what's in that basement.
connecting to a live community user.
Are you at some sort of amusement park or escape room or something? This shit's unreal. Wow, papers just everywhere. A few old-timey photographs of girls. One of them has a shaved head. Some of the pics are from far away, others are close up like mugshots. Or things that don't look well. Wow, there's a schedule here for a few different people. Regimented, a date planned to the minute. Being watched by someone. I'll be here all day.
This one bit.
Safety, go back upstairs.
Not the best idea to threaten the police, Mr. Bosch.
nice artwork here. It's kind of, I don't know, apocalyptic. It's got four horsemen. Let me know if you need anything else. A couple dancing. It's really romantic. Very extravagant. I think they're doing the tango. Talk later. High five anyone? It's a hand with all the fingers played. Ah, young love. It's a couple courting, but there's a chaperone. Bummer. Three's a crowd, man. Bye.
Sorry.
For what?
Well, I don't know. Everything.
No need. Listen, I'm bored in another 15. Stay safe. Or leave. We can finish this thing together.
I can't.
You can't? Or you won't?
No, I mean I physically can't. The house won't let me.
That's alarming. I'll be there as soon as I can.
He doesn't need you. You've pushed him away.
Excuse me?
She doesn't even know yet.
connecting to a live community user.
Hi again. Let's see, pictures coming through now. Oh, God, oh, okay, the app tutorial video doesn't exactly prep you for this sort of thing, but, I need you to keep calm. If you need me to call the police or even an ambulance, let me know ASAP and I will get you help. In the meantime, there's something blocking the drain by your feet. Reach down and remove it and you should be able to get out. Then get out.
I'm sorry. I tried to warn you. Please, try to hold still.
Get that fucking thing away from me!
I can stop the bleeding if you... No! No! No, 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 no!
Day and night I toil because my girls are sweeter than sleep. Angels of my own creation, whatever they need, I shall devise.
Awesome. To do something kind for his daughters.
What do you have for me? An apple? You know we don't eat these. These are toxic. No, eat. Wait. Bite marks? Who ate this? What? What have you done?
Thank you.
body. When I broke them out from that wretched place, I thought I was saving them. I thought nothing could be worse than to be tortured and treated like animals. Now, looking back, I wonder if I brought them a worse fate. My angels. Truly angels now. Would they have been better off if I left them in state care? It matters not what happens to me, but as I wait for these monsters to claim me, I ponder my role in this travesty. Which door to the after?